A mother accused of horrific crimes against her children and family pets has been found competent to stand trial. Use. One of them even claimed that Martha boiled a litter of puppies, forcing the children to watch. Her attorney claims the charges are outrageous. A trial date has not yet been set for Couch.